Everyone, go on if you want to Spaniel. The bullfighter came in the middle of the day. No lips, no tongue, he had nothing to say. He had one snaggle tooth, which he used to open cans, eating his tea by the light of his hands. The bullfighter, the bullfighter, the bullfighter. He was rich, and he was a bullfighter. The bull stared him down through the points on its face. He said, "Hey, Reggie boy, do you think you'll win this race? I'll jam my manners between your ribs. Tear out your lungs, I'll tell you no fibs." Unzipped his belly, left his innards in a muddle. Reg looked down at the greasy crimson puddle. He saw in a flash the state of his clothes. He pulled back his fist and he smashed old Billy's nose.